So we have to fight the boss now. Finally.
Come on. Let's go. Fuck this building. Agreed.
Finally, we are out.
You take your mask off. Thank you. See that elevator right there? Yeah. That's the path we would have taken. No infection. Cool, love. Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry. You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question? Okay. Do you regret shaving your head? No, I'm supposed to have regrets.
How many more to come? God knows. How many more of them to come? Let's see. Green soldiers.
This is as far as you go. Wait, why? Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch. What's backgammon? I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah? I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. So you...
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the farm.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport. She'll be back.
Okay, thanks. What you got there? Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans. Is there anything surgical? Saw some stuff like that inside a while back. Thanks. Still clear in this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you get more?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. Wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. Going back to the next ship.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
No. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Will they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
Where are you two going?
Grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks.
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, but I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. We brought the first infected before anyone knew it. It's gonna be overgrown to shit. Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky.
Good idea. Trauma ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad.
Surgery then.
How many of them are there? My bad. My bad. We'll have a silent kill. I want to have a silent kill. Then I'm letting her come inside.